why this guy is called Mr. Entertainment. So let's give it up for Deke